Here we are at Terranova Children's Home, formerly Kazembe Orphanage. And today we're doing karate. You can see all our kids here doing really well. And it's really hot. You can see all the sweat. And as you can see, I have my beard shaved because my wife is coming home within 12 days. So anyways, here we are practicing. And we have some a newcomer. One of the volunteers want to work and do some more karate with us. So anyways, we still have a long ways to go. But anyways, bye.